Welcome aboard this Qatar Airways flight. Please may we have your attention for a short presentation about safety on board this aircraft. For your comfort and safety, we operate a non-smoking policy on board all our aircraft. Smoking in the toilet is dangerous and will activate a smoke alarm. Tampering with the smoke detector is a criminal offence. Baggage should now have been securely stowed in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments, since some items may have moved during the flight. The exits and walkways must be kept clear of baggage at all times. For safety reasons, it is not permitted to use any...
وادخل المشبك في مكانه مع شده لإحكام. يجب نفخ الصدر عند مغادرة الطائرة فقط.
Charles de Gaulle Airport. The local time is 1:30 in the afternoon, and the outside temperature is 9 degrees Celsius. For your wearing safety plastic and sit up with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. And before leaving the aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, can ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you. Customers requiring boarding passes for their onward connections are requested to coordinate with the ground staff, while customers holding onward boarding passes are advised to check the flight information display or get assignment information. Ladies and gentlemen, the next time you fly with us, check in online at flightaways.com. Select your preferred seat up to 36 hours prior to departure. Flightaways.com, it couldn't be simpler. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Qatar Airways and Roman Sherbakov, First Officer Nicholas Stoffrey and the entire crew, we hope you've enjoyed flying with us today, and thank you for flying Qatar Airways.